Close of an attention to this game story, but retard mode has been activated. I want to be retarded today. I'm sorry if that offended anyone, especially Charlie. I'm sorry, I have really poor jokes. But in this game, I haven't been paying attention to the story, but from what I'm seeing here, this is a game about bullying. Now, what did I tell you people about bullying, huh? I don't like bullies. Only asswipes are bullies. I just don't understand bullies. Okay, if I catch you bullying, I will bully you, and you won't like it when I do. I'm the best fighter in the goddamn world, okay? You wanna know what a bully looks like? I suggest you don't bully. I'll humiliate you. So bad, you'll never do it again. Now, I'm gonna set up cameras around this campus to catch a bunch of bullies, and that guy's a janitor. It's not nice to pick on janitors. A job's a job. You gotta make a living. Fuck you. This is ridiculous. What the hell? This is ridiculous.
Sounds to me like you wanna
What? I don't know what's going on right now.
Sounds to me like you want.
Way to be a jackass. We're allowed.
So I guess he. Oh, I'm on the third floor now. No telling how long he's gonna be here. Oh, observation. Observation. Oh, L3. I thought it was L2. God, I hate these parts. I was having a great time with this game. I really was. Now I gotta do this bullshit again. I could never find Waldo.
What the?
Oh, I got you now.
Here, thousand yen. Questions asked. That'll cover a pack of smokes, maybe two.
You're saying I should take this?
Well, yeah.
You know, you're not such a bad guy.
I found out he was very broke, so I gave him some money. Now he's gonna do what I told him to. That's being a great detective. Alright, I set up all the cameras, I think. I'm on the second floor. Just to let you know.
Kaito-san.
Kaito-san is my. What the fuck? Yeah, so. Oh, speaking of sexy.
You know.
Song extremely sexy. Everyone's just extremely too. Damn, I like girls in skirt. I saw a girl in a skirt today. I gotta admit, it looks pretty good. But don't tell anybody. The chairman hired us, sure.
It was the chair.
Izuka-san, of course. Ando-san, of course. Okuda-san, of course. I mean, I didn't pay attention to the story. I'm gonna guess Ishizuka-san, of course.
Ishizuka-san, of course.
I'm sorry, but you don't
really.
Oh, just damn it.
I got us this school.
Ando-san.
Ando-san, really?
Just
look, I got us.
Damn, figures I pick all the wrong ones.
Okuda-san.
Yes.
Ignore him, please.
You know, I heard that there's 40-year-old virgins in Japan. And I thought my sex life was terrible. I'm not trying to pick on Japanese people, or maybe a little bit. I don't know. I'm just saying my life isn't so bad. And it's not. I don't know why I keep complaining about my life. It's really not that bad. I just gotta be a little bit patient, like a lot bit patient, and I'll get everything that I want.
We'll have to take this.
And I gotta put in some work too. You can't just ask or beg God for stuff. You gotta earn it. There we go. I heard something. John said what I just said was right. That's what John just, every time John makes my refrigerator make noises, it means I'm on to something. Boy, this school sure is big. I used to be in a college, and it was very small. It was so pathetically small. I didn't feel very special being in that college. And I still owe that college $3,000, but don't tell anybody. Um, bullied students. Who's which one of you is bullied? You look very bullied to me, miss. Oh, you're too cute. You're too cute to be bullied, I guess. Let's see who's the ugliest person here. No, just because you're ugly doesn't mean you get bullied. Actually, I think that's unfortunately true. Alright, which one of you is ugly? You don't look ugly to me. This guy totally looks bullied. He looks very depressed. This is kind of a cool game, actually. I'm a detective trying to find bullies. I'm gonna beat up those bullies. Look at him, doesn't he look depressed? I felt something. Gosh darn it. I hate these parts.
Suspicious.
Look at that. His notebook says notebook. How obvious. I'm a great detective. What I'm looking at is a notebook. I just found this out. Gosh darn it. Which one of you is bullied? Damn it. Wait, what? A second year. Huh, kids don't know the right way. Kids don't know the right way when people get bullied. That's not true. One time I got bullied and three different girls stood up and started yelling at him. Yelling at the bully. It was cool of them, but they also kind of embarrassed me because they said stuff like, "So what if Song is a small, weak kid? Stop bullying him." And I was like, "Geez, thanks, girls. I guess." What the fuck am I supposed to do? God, I hate this. These parts really piss me off. Have you been bullied, Kaito? Kaito, you've been bullied, haven't you? Oh my god, it is Kaito. No. Which one of you is bullied? This is bullshit. I want to go home. I feel like I'm the one bullied. This game's making me feel stupid. But I don't want to wake her up either. Okay, so she's just a cute kid. Why do they always have to go through such hell?
What the?
What the what? Oh, her shoes. She has shoes. This is blowing my mind. Koda. Kumi Koda? Did that say Kumi Koda? Oh, Mommy Koda. There's this Japanese singer called Kumi Koda. She once sang a song with Boa. Oh my god! That's just awful. Who was the jerk off that did that? Why would you write the word slut on a girl's... Oh my god. Whoever did this is gonna get an ass whooping. I swear to John. I'm a great detective. That's gotta be Bakar. I'm a great detective. Bakar is my roommate. And he just got here. I'm a great detective. I'm right. I know I'm right.